ideas for romantic holiday gifts is our own Tracy Morgan.
Hey, Jamal. Thanks, Tina. You are looking good as always. And we will talk about that at the party. Because you make my heart beat, girl.
Okay.
All right. So now it's time to buy Christmas presents for your wife. And you don't have to spend a lot of money to show you care. Like, here's one idea. Make up, like, a little coupon book with things that, like, good for one free back rub, you know? I gave that to my wife last year. It had coupons in it, like, come home, like a come home now card. That means anytime, day or night, she could call me wherever I was, and I would leave the strip club immediately and come home right away, or at least within a few hours. I also gave her a coupon for a fancy romantic dinner. Now, you may ask, do I consider spicy buffalo wings at the dog track a fancy dinner? Yes, I do.
Tracy, you might like it if you actually bought her something from an actual store.
Well, Tina, there's always the classics, like a nice pair of Isotona gloves, or a Toni Morrison book, or a bag of weed. You know, that's the gift that keeps on giving. But dudes, if you really want to make Christmas romantic, here's what you do. You go and you find you a nice Victoria's Secret store and find some dirty-looking thongs and slide it under the tree and then tell her you can't wait to see her in it. Because it's all about making her think, and when you two are doing it, that you're actually thinking about her. Now, we all know you ain't. You're thinking about Toni Braxton or Jada Pinkett, or in my case, the chubby redheaded girl that works in the NBC store downstairs. You know who you are, girl. You're thick, you're thick, you're thick. Now, I don't feel bad about saying all this about my wife because she sure as hell ain't thinking about me. How do I know? Because my name ain't Denzel. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Tracy Morgan, everybody.